guy down and sit here and give you a speech about what's on the line tonight. Go out and play, have fun. Give it your best effort. You know you've done everything you do to be successful. You deserve to win. Go out there and take their manhood. Take their will and impose your will. Play for 48 minutes. Whatever happens, in my mind, you'll be winners. Give it your best and go out there and play. Do we ask no quarter?
We ask no quarter.
We give no quarter.
We give no quarter.
Kill a mosquito with an axe.
Kill a mosquito with an axe.
Fall to our feet.
They fall to our feet.
They will not rise.
They will not rise.
Take it from them. Take over.
Go. Let's go, boys.
Nobody come in this goddamn house and get a victory. Take it. Knockout on three. 1, 2, 3. Knockout.
Ball gets kicked off, all that crap over there stops, you understand, right?
Yeah.
Ball gets kicked off, all that stuff over there stops. It's all gonna be hit in the mouth, you understand? It's all gonna be hit in the mouth, we're gonna hit him in the mouth, we're gonna run right past him, you got me?
Oh yeah!
We win! Oh, oh yeah! Do your job! Fly around! Let's get it! We are!
That's it!
Decided right now, you don't have a dang pulse. This is what you work for. Round three, gentlemen. Round three. Everybody's good at round three. You're damn good. Prove it tonight. Little home invasion. Kick the door in. Take damn TV set. Let's go home.
Sir.
Let them know that they don't have a freaking shot. So we're gonna bring it down. Let's go.
Go! 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 What do we do?
Dominate!
What do we do?
Dominate!
What do we do?
Dominate!
Let's go!
Accomplished up to this point. It's taken those bricks and brick by brick and piece by piece putting this thing together. You don't get where you are now without taking the time, the effort, putting in the energy and the passion to get to this point in the season with this record, with this opportunity. Well, now you've built it. It's time to protect it. It is homecoming. We've talked all season about how people don't want to play us in homecoming. Because we're coming in to play the spoiler. To break it down, take what we want, leave with it. When you step foot on the battlefield and you're defending your fort, you got a flag flying high and you got a history of people that have worked their butts off to build, protect, and defend that fort. Tonight, you defend this fort. You fight for Fort Porter. It doesn't matter what they do, what they try to bring. Their ammunition does not penetrate this. Because this is different. This is special. It's stronger. It's bigger. It's faster. And it's not finished. Protect this fort and let's get ready to have another story.
Kicks off. Going the other way now. That big defensive line diving in and touchdown. Brisker.
Same play.
He's got it. First down and more. Brisker to the 10. Touchdown, Milton.
Cheers! and you have crawled. Tonight, it's going to be tough. Tonight, that crawl is going to be more intense than what you've done yet. You don't get to the second round of the playoffs without it going up every level. But you are the team that is trained to draw that line and crawl that foot tonight. You understand me? Yeah. You are the team that has put in the work. And what's going to be different about you than them is you're going to do it together. You're not going to be out there playing because you want a highlight video. You're going to be playing for the man next to you. Guys, he told you, he said, my biggest regret was I never looked him in the eye and told him I love him. Tonight, you have an opportunity to tell every guy in this room how much you care about them, to show them how much you love them. Because when they blow that whistle and they put that ball down, we're going to crawl. We're going to crawl together. And if I'm not dead, I'm going to crawl again. I'm going to crawl for you, for you, for you, and anybody else that wants to lock in and go. So you tell yourself right now, whatever it takes, we're going to draw that line. They're going to blow that whistle, and we are going to crawl. Nothing is going to stop us. You play for each other. You play with passion. You play with love, and you refuse to die. That's how you're going to win this game.
As a child, you would wait and watch from far away, but you always knew that you'd be the one to work while they all play. And you'd lay awake at night and scheme of all the things that you would change, but it was just a dream. Your spirit never dies. Farewell, I've gone to take my throne above. But don't weep for me, 'cause this will be the last.